Badminton has gained a lot of popularity in India recently after the success enjoyed by Saina Nehwal and PV Sindhu at international stage. However, in the last century, Prakash Padukone played a crucial role in uplifting badminton in India and putting the country on the sports international map. He is regarded as the best male badminton player India has produced till now. So let us have a brief look at Padukone's journey in badminton. Prakash Padukone was born on June 10, 1955 in Bangalore. He played his first official tournament in 1962 when he participated in Karnataka State Junior Championship. Padukone idolized Rudy Hartano and based his game on it. He announced himself on the big stage by becoming the youngest player to win the National Senior Championship in 1972. He went on to win this title for 9 successive years. Padukone was able to defeat Hartano in 1980 when they faced each other at Swedish Open. He went on to beat the Indonesian once again at the All England Open in 1981. Padukone has described these two wins as the sweetest victories in his career. Apart from these two victories, a win over Lion Sweet King in straight sets at the All England Open is the highlight of Padukone's career. Padukone became the first Indian to win the All England Open in 1980. This win took Padukone to the number one in the world badminton rankings and made him the first Indian to achieve that status. He established himself as the best player in the world at that time by winning the Denmark Open and Swedish Open. In the Commonwealth Games held at Edmonton in 1978, Padukone won the gold in men's single event. Prakash Padukone has been honoured with multiple awards by Indian government. He was awarded with the Arjuna Award in 1972 for his consistent performances at a very young age. After a decade of success, Padukone was also awarded the Padma Shri in 1981. He also received the Badminton Association of India's Lifetime Achievement Award in 2018. Prakash Padukone retired from badminton in 1988. After his retirement, he served as the chairman of Badminton Association of India for a brief period. Padukone is also the co-founder of the Olympic Gold Quest, a foundation which promotes Olympic sports in India. He also runs a badminton academy in Bangalore, which nurtures the young talent and prepares them to play for India. If you like the video, please do like, comment, and share.